One of my favorite memories I have in the studio was recording Sucker on the Jonas Brothers. And that came together really differently. I don't think all three of them were in the same room on that song until the very end. A lot of that production got done in Toronto. And then Nick and Joe, I actually cut separately. At first, Joe and I were trying to finish other songs, so Sucker was kind of like, he knew we needed to get to it, but he was like, oh, let's finish this other one first. Kept getting pushed off. Finally, I was like, I need a session with Joe, give me Joe. Joe came in, heard Sucker, he goes, great, wanna record it now? We tracked the vocal on Joe in 20 minutes. Nick came in, heard Joe, was like, oh wow. He threw down his vocals. I honestly think between Nick and Joe, that entire song was recorded in about 45 minutes. That's how fast they are. These are some of the fastest pop records I've written and produced in ages. Production knew exactly how this song should sound. Boom, that was done. Cut the vocals. They're professional singers. They've been doing it since they were kids, so that goes quickly. Some of the upcoming singles we wrote with Nick, Joe, and Kevin in the room all together. It was like a family. It was like me, a couple of my writers, the Jonas Brothers, hanging out. They make my job easier, quicker, less work than I planned, and a better reaction than almost anything.